BTS isn't just a band. They're a global phenomenon. They've sold millions of albums. They've been streamed billions of times and played to packed stadiums all around the world. They're so influential.
Biggest pop group in the world who just received their first ever Grammy nomination today.
They're one of the most popular groups in music with fans all over the world.
My guests today, they are singers, they are dancers, they are songwriters, they are philanthropists, and they are models, and they are very handsome. Please give it up for the biggest K-pop group in the world, BTS.
Here we are!
BTS!
데뷔할 때 웃었어요. 엄청 웃었어요. 망할까봐. 사람들이 싫어할까봐. 이렇게 하면 좋아해줄까? 이렇게 하면 싫어할 것 같은데. 그런 얘기만 하고 저희도 저희를 믿지 못했어요. 우리가 할 수 있을 거라고, 우리가 잘 될 거라고, 우리가 체조 경기장에서 죽기 전에 공연 한번 해보고 은퇴할 수 있을까? 아니, 그래서 제가 해주고 싶은, 해드리고 싶은 말씀은, 저희 정말 처음에 다들 꼬질꼬질하고 그랬어요. 저희도 해냈습니다.
신스 컨티뉴 포 케이팝 센세이션 BTS. We're probably they're getting even more intense with the seven member boy band becoming the first South Korean group to headline London's landmark Wembley Stadium.
The BTS fans are get ready for another wild night at the Rose Bowl.
The Korean pop band's second show is tonight with the K-pop boy band invading Pasadena. Fans have been lining up for hours now just for the merchandise. But can you believe that?
lifetime, and I see why people love them.
What is it? I mean, this is just like a phenomenon.
It's the full show. It's the whole gamut. Pyrotechnics, the flying around, just the set, just everything. But what was interesting, oh, they had these like sticks with these balls that light up, and everybody had one. They paired it to your seat, so everything was color coordinated,
right,
and would light
so
up with the music.
Were cool.
Oh yeah, everybody's involved. And there's like little dance moves that everybody knew, and I was like, what
was
happening?
The music?
The music was great. It was great, and the whole place, they were all singing Korean.
Welcome to BTS World Tour. Love yourself, speak yourself, Cure and Rosbow!
Life's meaning. 이건 진짜 언제 들어도 어렵네요. 질문이 어려운데 그래서 생각이 되게 많이 나는데 재밌어서인 것 같아요. 저번에 그런 질문도 하셨잖아요. 방탄은 왜 계속 가는 건지 비슷한 느낌인 것 같아요. 되게 생각 많이 해봤거든요. 왜 우린 계속 가는 것도 열심히 살지만 이렇게 생각해봤는데 재밌어서라는 생각이 일단 첫 번째로 들었던 것 같아요. 아직 막 정의를 내리고 이러진 못했는데 일단은 너무 재밌는 것 같아요. 같이 하는 게 재밌고 이렇게 사는 게 너무 즐겁고 찾아가고 있다는 걸 느끼게 돼서 그런 거 아닐까 싶은 것 같아요.